why all this violence?
A wise man once said, every man is the architect of his own future. The same was such for Julius Caesar. Many men designed their life to end by the blade. Even Caesar himself had done so. He was a great man, much more than just a leader. He was my friend.
What can you tell me about Caesar?
He and I were of a different time. A time of unrest and civil war. Even so, he held his head high, knowing that he would be great. Something's not right. Where are the legions that defend this city?